So if you had problems following this explanation, just type this into the URL bar of your browser, or you may use the shortcut here, this one. Just type that in the URL bar of the browser, and it will you will be able to download a zip file, and inside of that zip file you will find my PSD file with the layer mask well made. So it's for those of you who didn't follow well the explanation